He's all right, but I wouldn't keep it at that, please. No more, Emily.